do it. Give me my trick, I can't make that.
That's the first time I haven't made that. I normally take it real slow though. You all right?
Yeah.
Side.
Come on, rock on. Rock on right up the door. What? Say again?
Talk to me. Who talks to me, yeah?
Look, right here is where I was pushing that fat tire bike. And I was right here, and I went to pick this foot up, the step, and it hooked right there. And I felt my side hit that, or this, or which. Really big roots. That's where I fell on.
Shit. I bet that fucking hurt, man.
I'm not over it yet. It's sore as shit.
I bet.
My whole thigh.
Yeah, I bet it's that upward.
Nothing else hit the ground but my damn leg on that roof. It's going for a long time.
Man.
The bag you got on your head just makes your head hotter, don't you think?
Yeah. It just keeps it.
Yeah. Out of your eyes.
Yeah. I don't have the right hand right there.
You know, I have a friend, Andrew Lee, who stops and does this. He takes his helmet and pushes, and this strip across his forehead, it's a sponge, and he just dumps it, and then we go ride. Mm-hmm. I mean, it rolls out of it. It's crazy.
That's how they do it, turn across, huh?
Man, I'm fearful. Your ankles.
You good, John?
Have the benefit of one little layer of cotton on them. If you strike them, oh, God.
What are you talking about now?
Your ankles.
Uh-huh.
They're exposed. They got no protection on them.
Yeah.
You know, if you strike a pedal, strike anything.
Yep.
Metallic, it's like, oh.
Yep.
That's like a mofo.
Yep.
Oh, that's gonna suck.
Want me to?
I shouldn't stop.
You want me to take the lead for a minute?
Yeah, go for it. Yes, ma'am.
Come on, guys. Throw up.
Go ahead, keep going.
Go ahead, Renette. Are you done?
Nope.
Are you done?
Right. Don't want to throw up. I don't want to throw up on my bike.
No, you pitch it off the side, baby.
I don't want to do it on recording. You really want to know the truth? Man, I just almost did it like 3 times. You'll hear it on the recording. And you're like, hey, hey, hey. And I'm like, whoop.
This was a signal, okay? And that means shut the fuck up
and get
in a minute.
Yep. Bill's back here trying to make me throw up, asking me 20 million questions.
Oh, I'm
like, one momento.
Sorry. You good?